Hi, my name is Jason Ross. I'm a firefighter with the City of Mount Juliet Fire Department. Started my career with the Lockwood County Fire Rescue in the state of Florida and had an opportunity to come up here to Mount Juliet and continue my career. I was one of the first hires with this department, and it has been a great experience being able to start a fire department from the ground up.
Hi, my name is Drew Noland. I started volunteering here a year ago. I just got hired on. It's been a wonderful experience helping the fire department grow. And it's a wonderful community. We're trying to get the ball rolling and getting the department growing and train a bunch of new guys and these young guys that are coming in. And really enjoy it and happy to be here.